boom, my needy, a doom, dum, day, a doom, dum, day, do, 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 do.
Man, I thought I was strong, I thought I was tall. Not until I met the Great Dane. Ladies and gentlemen, on Heavy Petting Know Your Breed, today I introduce you to the tallest and probably the strongest dog in the world. This is the Great Dane, aka my Danish pastry for you. Let's go.
Tall, muscular, and regal, Great Danes are one of the oldest dog breeds. Historians have found Egyptian drawings of Great Dane-like dogs dating as far back as 3000 BC. The modern Great Dane, however, comes from somewhere between Germany and Denmark, where they were used as hunting dogs. Great Danes can measure up to 7 feet in height and can weigh up to 90 kilograms. Despite their size though, Great Danes are actually gentle dogs and rarely aggressive. They love socializing both with other dogs and with people. They are fun to play with, but their playful and restless nature often makes them difficult to train. They need a lot of space to stretch out their long legs, so make sure you have that space before bringing one home.
Well, here's the thing about Great Danes. They may be big and strong, but in their minds, they're still little babies, and they feel like that. I promise you, when you look at them, you're reminded of one little boy in your arms. This is Evo here, and he makes for a great family pet.
Come here, sit down.
Becky,
kuch bhi aa hi nahi raha hai, blur aa raha hai. Becky.
No. Enough, Becky. No.
Becky turned a year old in Jan. She's still growing. Badhti bachche hai abhi.
Lavila bachcha.
The first thing that Becky did after she came to this house was chew my new phone. And that was just the first thing. After that, a lot of things have been chewed and, you know, destroyed in the house. That is how they grow. The tail is so long, the legs are so long that even if they move around the house, they don't know what she's dropping when she's just passing by.
The first time Prakriti ever spoke about getting a Great Dane in this house, I was absolutely against it because A, it's going to be such a huge dog and it looks scary. And secondly, I wasn't sure of how exactly will we manage such a big dog in a house, in an apartment. After like about 2-3 months, when it was her teething phase, we sent her off to a friend's farm so that she could, you know, grow up and her legs become fine, because on this kind of a flooring, she could have like bow-shaped legs.
Apni height dikhao boniya.
No.
Yeah. Leaving me the oat.
As far as a huge dog is concerned, the size has really not bothered us, apart from the times when she comes and jumps on us or steps on us. But other than that, I think we have a servant who takes care of her throughout the day, and we have a dog walker also who walks her thrice a day. So managing that way is fine.
Other than Becky, the first pet in this house is the cat Monty. Monty is 4 years old. Then there is Zara. Zara is around 8-9 months. She's a kitten. Then we have Bhaktavar, who's a Rottweiler pup. He's 4 months. Becky doesn't realize how big she is. In her mind, she's probably a chihuahua. She would like to fit into all the laps and she would like to play with everybody. Yay, Bhaktavar is winning. She would want to play with the cats also, like, you know, she's playing with one of the dogs or like one of us. For the cats, obviously, it's a little strange, such a big animal trying to play with them. You like Zara? Kissy? No, kissy? Kissy? Good. Ye Zara ka koi bhi torture seh leti hai, because Zara se isko bahut pyar hai. Relax. Relax. Monty aa raha hai? Oh my God, Monty, see, Zara and Becky are together. How jealous. Tumhari Zara, tumhari dushman Becky ke saath hai. Zara? Okay. Dekh, turant poochne aaya usko. If Becky was a person, she would be a supermodel. She's tall, she's thin, she's size 0, and she's quite dumb. So I think she would be a supermodel.
auntie.
Boom boom bun dee dee, a doom dum dee, a doom dum dee, do do do.
Do you have the NDTV Profit app? All the markets, all the news, and your own homemade, ready-made portfolio available there for you.
We will right now answer what you should sell, what you should buy when markets are down.
Download at ndtvprofit.com/apps. Get the best app from the channel you trust.